And there's the colonel, and the colonel's over here. He works with Straight Up Metal Detecting too. He's the one that gives me all the information I need. And he always looks like that. Yes, he's in a good mood. Let's get on with the show. Bye.
We're all out of it.
Diggers and Diggers, this is Straight Up. I'm sorry, I cannot do it with this. I thought this would actually look really good, and it does look really good. But the downfall is, I know darn well you guys cannot hear a single word I am saying, so I am not going to be wearing any face thing today because it was a pain in the butt the last few days. But anyhow, what's going on, Diggers and Diggers? This is Straight Up Metal Detecting. I am Tripwire, and today we are over at the same part we were at last week. And why is that? Well, basically because I did not make it out to a beach. Here's the reason why. Next Friday, I am on vacation. July 3rd. I don't even know what month it is. That's how long I've been cooped up. So yeah, July 3rd, I will be out on a Friday. It'll be the beginning of the weekend. I'm going to be doing some metal detecting at the beach, and I'm going to get paid for it because it's a paid holiday for me. So I'm going to be paid metal detecting. I'll be a professional metal detectorist. Go figure. Anyhow, we are back at the same park we were at last week. We're heading over this way due to the fact that we went the other way last time. We didn't find a whole lot. We found some coins here and there. But it looks like all the partying was going on over in this area. So this is where we're going to be doing most of our metal detecting today. And I see I'm running long again, so I'm going to shut up so we can start doing some metal detecting. How's that sound? All right, heads up. Heads up. It looks like we got our first sound of the day. Lower pitch sound. Should we play the game already? I don't think we're going to play the game. You guys can play it if you want, but something tells me it might be a can. I don't know, there's like a break in between it. Like we got one small one here and one here. Why don't I just shut up and dig it and we'll figure out exactly what the first hole is. How about that? Well, we got it out of the hole at least. It's over in this area somewhere, but I also hear something in the other area. I don't see it. That ain't it. You know, it's right around here. I don't see it though. What is it? Why does something like super small? Oh man. What is it? I don't see anything. Nothing at all. Let me see something. Alright, well, we know that there is something here. What it is, I don't know. Let's do this. Let's spread it out a bit. Oh, great. It's right on top over here. Okay, so you know how I thought there was two sounds? Sure enough, there was. Boom. There it is. First one's a bottle cap. Yeah, so that's right on top. We figured out what that one was. Wasn't there something... Okay. Two for the price of one. If we can find it. So it's over here. Oh, I moved it. Is that it? No, that's not it. We're having a day today, aren't we, guys? Oh, it fell right on top of whatever it is. It's like super small. Man, we are not winning today, are we? Oh well. There's stuff everywhere. I see it's gonna be a problem. Alright, there's nothing there. I'm not getting a sound, so we're just gonna move on to the next hole. Well, I believe we got our second hit in this area. It's a lower pitch or a higher pitch, it depends. It started off as higher. Getting all these little high ones. Then we got the solid low one, and that's the one we're gonna focus on. How about that? Sounds good. All right, we found something. Something that might be kind of cool, maybe. Maybe not. Look at that. We got ourselves some old Rust in Peace stuff here. Something Rust in Peace for sure. I do not know. Maybe barbed wire-ish. I don't know. It's kind of neat, no matter what it is, but yeah. All right, so we're going to continue on and move on to the next hole somewhere. We're going to probably just hang around this little wooded area. I kind of digging this. I'm liking this. Okay, that was not what we found. Check this out. I looked over. Oh, boy. What is this? Bottle cap. Son of a... When you go like that for a minute, I was hoping it was a ring. No, we got ourselves a bottle cap. That's what we heard. We didn't hear the metal thing until we broke out the pinpointer. We didn't find a barbed wire thingy, but we did find a Budweiser cap. Expect that today. All right, this is a party area. Expect that today. Looks like a squirrel. Almost had a mistake there. I actually had my detector on gypsy mode. I almost had it on zero discrimination, and I started walking. I'm like, wow, I'm getting a lot of bottle caps. No, then I realized that. Like, I better put it on discriminate. I don't want to do zero discrimination here if I don't have to. That's always... Check it out. We got a high pitch. First real sound of the day that I absolutely love. Let's dig it and find out. All right, we're going to do a semi-live dig because I actually got it out of the hole. Let's hope it's our first coin of the day. That would be totally awesome. Hoping on it at least. Where is it? Having a hard time locating it, but I just did, and yes, we did luck out. It is definitely our first coin of the day. We got our first penny. Hopefully we'll find 500,000 more out here in this little wooded area. So that's actually a good sign. So we're gonna jump on that, and we are gonna continue on with the hunt. How's that sound? I like it. All right, we got ourselves another sound over here. Lower sound. It started as a high pitch. I don't know what happened, but either way, we're gonna figure out what this is. I say it's a bottle cap. Let's play the game. What do you guys think it is? I'm gonna say it's a bottle cap because we're in a party area. You guys think it's a gold ring? You think it's a zinc penny? What do you guys think it is? Make a guess and we'll figure it out. All right, well, we found it. We still don't know what it is though. So we're just gonna cut this down and let's see exactly what it could be. Cut. Oops. Still there. A weird episode this week, isn't it? I feel something. That ain't it. I can't find anything today, can I? Maybe because I just got out of work and I'm not thinking right. Oh. Heard it. Found it. Oh. What? Oh, it's in my hand. Oh, wait a minute. We are not winning this war here today, are we? No. All right. I ended up finding it. It turned out to be a coin. It's actually a penny. So if you guys pick penny, you are the winner. I don't know what I'm finding. If you look at it, it is definitely a misaligned die, too. Check that out. Got that big edge over there, and you got no edge there. But on the back, as you can see, it's regular all the way around. So if only one side is screwed up, that means it's a misaligned die. There's some education for you. But, yeah, apparently there's a lot of little small metal chips everywhere. And that is throwing off my pinpointer big time. So, yeah, today's going to be a challenge, ain't it? Well, the good news is we are getting hits. That is not a problem here at this little park, is it? We got a little hit here. And we are going to dig it. And maybe we'll get lucky and it'll be another penny. Well, fortunately, this one was basically right on top. And if you guys want another bottle cap, I got one for sale. We got ourselves a little Michelob here. Make me an offer. $23, $24. Do I hear $25? $26. Do I hear $26? $26 for this beautiful bottle cap that's sitting in my hand right now. $26. No. All right. Well, okay. Well, we got another bottle cap. I don't have the dog with me, but I figured I'd put it on this camera anyways. Yeah, don't get too used to this camera because we got the SD card coming for the new one. Really looking forward to that. Oh, you cheat. Oh. We got something.
I don't know what. We definitely have something here. All right, let's see what we can do here. Let's see what we can do. I hope you guys can see this. I don't know. I'm not sure. But, still trying to work on the camera, guys. You're gonna have to bear with me. I'm gonna go like this. And I am going to try something. I have my pinpointer. Maybe I can find it on top. I am hoping. Wait a minute. Well, at least we found something on top. That's a good sign. So we'll play with that. A little bit down, not too much farther. Chances are it's another bottle cap, but that's cool. Good for finding stuff, right? Okay, we gotta go down more. Doing definitely a live dig here. Oh, shut up. Alright, it's a little bit over. It takes a minute because I'm not using the big shovel, I'm using the little shovel. All right, wait a minute. I think that's a piece of glass. Maybe I can send that. I don't know if Mama's Gone Detecting wants brown glass like that. I'm not sure, but I'll hold it just in case. Okay, well, we definitely got something here, and it is a solid sound. So it's definitely worth going after. Oh, I think I feel something. I think. With my luck, it's a rock today. No more glass. Should just break out the other shovel, right? Nah, why would I do something easy when I could do something hard, correct? It's a bottle cap. Definitely another bottle cap. Looks like it's a Hennessy cap, but I never really drank Hennessy, so I don't know. But anyhow, so that's what that is. So we are going to move on to the next hole. Well, I'm getting a lot of fake hits. I'll tell you that right now. I'm getting like these little chirps here and a little chirp there, but... all of a sudden, once again, this park got really quiet, really quick. I don't know why that is. It's kind of weird. I expected there to be more in this area, but seemed to be in the same ballpark. So that tells me that maybe a lot of detectors over time came by here and detectors tore this up, which is cool. More power to them. I hope they found some stuff. We found some good stuff here. We found that one medallion. Whoops. That is what I'm talking about. Right there, I'm finding all these little chirps, but I'm not finding any solid sounds at all. Nothing I can really zero in on. What was that? I hear it. Okay, I heard it, you heard it. Let's try something. Let's pull a gypsy. Let's go zero discrimination. Gypsy rules, that's all I gotta say. Do that supreme. So there is something here. So you put it on discriminate, you ain't getting nothing. But we did hear a little chirp. Chances are we might end up with a bunch of those metal fragments again. But here's what we're going to do. I'm going to shut up real quick. I'm going to try to aim this so you guys can see it again. And I'm going to run the pinpointer over the top of around the general area that we were at. Okay, I'm going to kind of scoot over a bit here. You be quiet. And if we find something near the top, I'll dig it. If not, I don't know. It does work, okay? So I'm getting too close to what's it called? I am finding pieces of glass, but they're all clear. Sorry about that. All right, we got something here, I think. What it is, I don't know. Sounds like it would be on top. Shut up. Okay, here. I'm turning. Sorry about that. I know you guys are probably getting nauseous. But we do have something in here. Again, this is zero discrimination. It could basically be anything. Yeah. So still in the hole. It's still in the hole. Okay, I'm going to go in again. Probably could be a nail. Believe it or not, off camera, I did dig a couple of nails. So, you'll see those at the end complete, which is not going to be a fun incomplete at all. Pardon the noise. I hear you. I'm going to go like this and do it. But
Yeah, this show is going to be on the smaller side. It's going to be on the shorter side because, like I said, I'm not really finding a whole lot of hits here. But like I said, next week on Friday, we are definitely tackling a beach. Got the perfect beach in... Oh, I was by the shovel. That would explain that. Okay, it is in my hand somewhere. That ain't it. It's around this area. I'm trying to show you guys. I hope you can see it. That ain't it. Again, it's like... It is all nothing but like little... microscopic small pieces of metal, just like really small pieces of metal. Is this it? No, that ain't it. I mean, I can't even see it. It's nowhere near a dime or a nickel or nothing. It was zero discrimination. You gotta expect that. But we're gonna do a couple more holes and then we're gonna call it. I'm gonna put the camera back where it belongs, so we'll see you in a few. All right, we're back at this camera angle again. And we do have a hit here. Like I said, I'm expecting another bottle cap, that's for sure. But yeah, I'm gonna figure out what it is. It's over by a tree. Well, maybe we'll get lucky, maybe we won't. Let's find out. It was in the hole. It was totally in the hole. I know it was in the hole. Bounced out of the hole, found it. Got ourselves another penny, totally awesome. But we're only gonna do one more hole and then we're gonna call it a show. Because we do got the incomplete to do, which I'm not looking forward to doing at all. Alright, here we go. If we're going to call it a show, might as well do it on my terms with the high pitch. It is in a smaller area, as you can see. Right little there. If you look into the little hole, it's right there. Let's figure out exactly what it is. Alright, here we go. Let's get it out here. We got it out of the hole at least. I don't know what it is, but it is in my hand at least. I know. There it is. We found ourselves one more penny. So we got ourselves the last hole of the day. It's going to be a penny. I am calling it here because it's been a long day and it's been a long week. And I will see you all at the incomplete, which I'm not looking forward to doing. But I will be detecting all the way back to the car. If I find something super cool, I will turn it back on. Okay, this is the incomplete. This is where we go over everything I found the last whole gigantic 2 days of being out. And my heart really wasn't into metal detecting this week. I'll explain why momentarily, but first let's go over everything that we found or I found. You guys saw a lot of this already. There's really even no point in me pointing it out, but still. You know, you guys didn't see the rusty nails there. So, one squished bottle cap and... Or one squish tab, and got some bottle caps here. And I got some glass for Mama's Gone Detecting. I'm going to send her a picture first and see if she likes them, and then I'll send her if she does. Surface finds, I don't even know what an Uber thing is. I just think this rock looks kind of cool. And I found myself a 10-cent can. Any can's a good can as long as you can return it. 10 cents is 10 cents. Anyhow, we are going to move over to the YouTube Pick of the Week. We had an incident this last week in the metal detecting and YouTube community that make YouTube contents of metal detecting. It seems like somebody thought they were really cute and smart, and they decided to make a video of them metal detecting. And while they were at it, they exposed themselves while they were detecting. They consciously made a video, and they did upload it to YouTube. YouTube missed it, and it got by. Hey, I'm not blaming YouTube. They've got to deal with a lot of things. Sometimes something's going to get slipped through the cracks, and this just happened to be one of them. Then they tried to upload this to Facebook. Fortunately, one of the coolest digettes on the planet got a hold of it, saw it, reported it, took it down, filed complaints, handled it very professionally, I think. But she also let everybody know exactly what she saw and what happened. And this actually affects this channel. straight up knowledge. It affects it personally. Due to the fact that I've been doing this for 5 years, this is my sixth year, but within the last 5 years, almost every single metal detecting video I've ever done and the incomplete, I always had a YouTube pick of the week where I would insert somebody's channel. I would ask people to go check out their channel. I probably did over 200 of those, suggesting other people's channels who I thought were cool. But because this one guy went and did that, in my conscience, I can no longer start saying, go check out this video or that video. Because I don't want to expose somebody to something that happened because of one guy. What if I suggest, well, why don't you check out this channel? You happen to go to that channel and you see somebody exposing themselves. Then I got to live with that on my conscience. And I'm not going to do that. Just like the Digette said, she doesn't have time to police videos. Neither do I. And what makes it even worse is that you guys, the viewers, lately have been asking me to help this video out. Do a shout out here. Hey, TW, can you put this one up? I did it happily because it made my job here easier. But I can't do it no more. I cannot live with a conscience that if I ask you to go see a channel and you see somebody exposing themselves, that hurts me. So I cannot roll the dice anymore. So from here on out, unfortunately, I have to permanently discontinue the YouTube pick of the week. I have to take down something that I started, that I created to help other YouTube channels in metal detecting. But I'm not taking that chance. I'm not. So unfortunately, part of my heart just got ripped out because I can no longer do YouTube picks of the week. It's officially over. All right, on to the cooler finds that I found this last couple of days. Not a whole lot. Like I said, my heart just wasn't into it this week. We got some pennies. And the find of the week is this thing, whatever the heck it is. I'm not sure. But that was kind of weird, and it was kind of neat. So that's why I threw it up here. That is the pick of the week. Again, I have to do what I believe is right, and I will not take a chance on exposing anybody to anything that they are not supposed to be seeing when they tune in and watch a metal detecting video. All right. Well, I thank you all very much for watching. I will be out next week, actually, Friday. I'm going to get paid to do a beach because I get work. They're paying me for the day off, so we will do a beach next week for sure. But until then, do me a favor. Like, subscribe, keep the hunt alive. And if you see anything wrong or bad in metal detecting YouTube videos, please report it. Y'all take care. Later.